stepping in there with a man, although a very young athlete, one that brings a wealth of experience with him.
Eric, I think the influx of top talent from Mexico and Japan into the cruiserweight division may have caused a few people to overlook Billy Kidman. A little more experience, I think, under his belt. This 21-year-old kid from Pennsylvania is going to be right in the middle of the cruiserweight title picture here.
Whoa!
Oh!
Not with moves like that. His back's not going to last that long.
The athletic ability of Rey Mysterio Jr. knows no bounds. Phenomenal athlete, pound for pound, possibly one of the best wrestlers in the world today.
Oh!
Unbelievable coordination, timing, and execution. It does not get better than that. If anybody deserves to wear that WCW Cruiserweight title, it is indeed one Rey Mysterio Jr.
Certainly been a fighting champion since capturing the belt back on Nitro. Back in the springboards off the top, but Kidman catches him coming in with a dropkick right on target.
I don't see anybody holding that Cruiserweight title for too long a time, the way the competition is here. There's so much Cruiserweight competition. They're so fast, they're so agile, they're so knowledgeable when it comes to wrestling maneuvers in all different countries, all different aspects of it. Oh!
Big splash off the top by Kidman.
Got a new champion!
Bobby, I think also you combine that situation with these many title defenses, throw in an international schedule that Mysterio been headlining events, Mexico and Japan all over.
Oh.
Great move into a senton splash, covers and gets the three count. Rey Mysterio Jr. retains the Cruiserweight Championship over a game Billy Kidman.
I got him!
See if we can get a look at the slow motion here. Tremendous match. Rey Mysterio Jr. And I'll tell you what,
it's right here.
At a time when WCW needs
for you.
A bright spot, indeed,
I'm
this Cruiserweight division
chance.
And the current champion. Is that bright spot.
Mysterio here does the only thing he can do to get Kidman out of that ring. Now he comes off that top rope for the press, for the pin. 1, 2, 3, there's your winner, the Cruiserweight champion, Rey Mysterio Jr.
More action.